Dollar Yen Daily Forecast, July 4th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair retraced much, if not all, of its losses from the Monday session on Tuesday, and we essentially ended up just under the 80 handle yet again. Because of this, we think that the upwards pressure is still very much intact, and in fact, we almost have a little bit of a triangle forming here. As you can see, 80 would, of course, be interesting as a breakout point. There's also talk possibly of an upward channel. But more importantly, what we need to see to really confirm everything is a higher high. That, of course, is at the 80.60 level. On a daily close above that, we are willing to go long of this market as it would show a strengthening of upward bias. In fact, we even think that this would possibly be a longer-term trade. As for selling, there's just far too many incidences of the Bank of Japan below here getting involved in trying to weaken the yen, so this is a one-way trade for us.